Today I'm going to be changing the battery on my Swiss Army watch. It's from the early 90s. And the way I go about it is I use this a small bar clamp to hold up the watch. And you have to leave a little bit of a gap to allow the back to come off. And I use a small knife and a hammer. I've got a small hammer, and you tap it lightly. You got a slight angle. And then take the old battery out, put the new battery in, and then you line up the back. And then I use the same bar clamp to press on, just to make sure it's lined up. It can be a little tricky getting it lined up. And when you hear a little click, it means it's ready. And as you can see, it's running now.